Welcome back to car vlogging. Probably not going to talk too much right here, but I just want to do a little quick intro for, I thought I would do a different kind of video that focuses a little bit more on kind of like living in Hawaii and kind of like what that's like to sort of the cost of living. So I wanted to focus this one on grocery shopping because that is where I am headed right now. I'm actually driving down to Kaneohe right now, and we actually were just down there yesterday. We went to the movies, but we were just like so wiped after that. We didn't do any errands. So it is my day off. I just dropped Bobby off at work. It's like 2 o'clock in the afternoon at the moment. So I'm hoping traffic won't be too bad headed down. But I'm driving down to Kaneohe because there's a Safeway down there, and Safeway just offers a little bit more variety, and it's just a little bit better. I have a Safeway card that I get rewards and discounts with because that was my main grocery store when we lived in Lahaina. Up here on North Shore, there's really only like Foodland and Tamura's for grocery stores, so it's not the best selection. There are some Foodland specific things that I love buying, and Foodland is really great when you're in a pinch. What is slightly annoying though is our closest Foodland to us is in La'ie, and that's a Mormon town up here, if you didn't know that. So their Foodland does not sell alcohol at all. Works out for us because we live in Haula, right up behind the Longs, which does have a pretty good selection of liquor and beer and wine and everything else we need. But anyway, I'm gonna take you along with me in Safeway, and I'll kind of show you what I'm getting, and we'll kind of maybe talk about the price and kind of just the cost of everything at the end of the video, so stay tuned. Yeah, remember when I was like, oh, hopefully traffic won't be that bad? It took me just about an hour to get down here. The mall's like weirdly packed for Wednesday, and I'm at the mall because I'm making a really quick pit stop to Ross before I go grocery shopping. I'm like not even parked out front of Ross, I'm parked out front of like B-dubs. Like, that's how crazy this is. It's Wednesday. Okay, mission accomplished on socks. Failed on belt, but that's okay. But I found a different frying pan because the one I just bought, like, the lining of the pan was like melting. It was disgusting. So I get for buying it from Long's. But got a couple of kitchen things, got Bobby a couple shirts, and now we're going to Safeway.
Quick stop, midnight tea, top Jack in her cherry coke town. Mama and daddy put their roots right here, cause this is where the car broke down. Yellow dog school bus, kicking up red dust, picking us up by a barbed wire fence. MTV on the RCA, no AC in the vents. We were Jesus, Sammy, blue jean baby, born in the USA. Trailer park, truck stop, faded little map dots, New York to L.A. We were teenage dreaming, front seat leaning, baby, come give me a kiss.
Okay, so not terrible. It's about 4:30 now. I did get down to Kaneohe just shy of 3 o'clock, so that's not bad. I was kind of taking my time in the store, which is nice, because it was just me, because Bobby hates shopping, and I hate being in the store with a Bobby who hates shopping. So I struck out on a couple of items that they just didn't have, like this one particular kind of couscous that I really like and I can't find anywhere right now. So I'm going to try and see if Amazon has it. Then I couldn't find sourdough, which was really weird. I guess I am kind of here later in the day, so like bakery was like empty. But I did get some other kind of cool bread that I'm excited to make grilled cheese with that tonight. So my total came out to just under $300, which was actually, I was budgeting about like $350 to spend. So that was perfect. That's a big, big shopping. I feel sort of bad because mostly I was buying stuff that like I know I'm going to cook and I'm going to eat. But also I asked Bobby to add to the list, and he wrote like vitamins and soup, which sounds about right. But he's been really good about kind of just eating whatever I make for a meal, even if it is vegetarian. He's kind of getting over that. He still won't eat tofu, but we're working on that. But like I said, that is kind of like a normal kind of big shopping. We always budget around $300 for that. And that is for two people in Hawaii. Anyway, I am going to drive back up North Shore right now and go put all of this away. I did get a lot of frozen stuff, so I gotta hurry my butt home and go see the Goobs.
There she is. Mean mugging.
Anyway, this is what all of that looks like when we finally got home. So that final price ended up being $275. I saved a total of almost $32. So that's pretty good for the amount of stuff we got. And this will be a couple of different meals. Like, I'm gonna do like a grilled cheese. This is gonna be like breakfast with some peanut butter. There's a couple of soups. I'll probably make that this with grilled cheese. I'm gonna cook up the tortellinis tonight with a homemade sauce. I got like some dumplings, some chicken nuggies, some other raviolis, some tofu that I'll probably do with these. I got these soba noodles. I'll probably cook that up. I have some potatoes I can roast up. So I got a lot of different meals or components for different meals. So I don't feel too bad about that price point today. All right, now Goobs is eating her bone. Mama's eating her snack. And we're sitting down to watch some playoff hockey. So I would say successful day.